Hello, hello. Yeah, I know, right? Entering in online tournaments. No farming thing, I'm not. Okay, I gotta ask you, Katie, what games were you genuinely excited for that weren't remakes? Yeah, just curious. The peace game? Fair. The peace game is probably the best looking new game. I just don't really care about like Mario games anymore. When did registration close? No idea, but probably closing there now. Or by now, I should say. I'm gonna warm up a Taric for like 20 minutes. What's up, Erlen? Best player in my heart, aw. Ramon, that's me. Hello, Dark. Hello, Joel. Sorry for reading your message late. I hope all my opponents agree to me having the latency mod on. What should I do if they don't agree with the latency mod? Oh, okay, goodbye, Katie. Thanks for tuning in or stopping by. Like, if they don't agree to it, how do I just put it on 5 or 4? Or like, what's like the default? Do you guys know what the default input latency is for like without the latency mod? Or do I have to like turn off the mod altogether? Six? There's no way it's six, is it? Is it really six? Oh my God, that's terrible. Hello. Oh wait, I forgot to put it on to you. Okay, here we go. That is insane. Tariq! Am I dead? Oh, I couldn't even call, or I couldn't even tick. Go to the left. Oh. That's not a punish. Yeah, Smashboard registration closed really fast. God, Greninja's dash attack is so annoying. Nope. Oh, I thought I could footstool. Oh, that was a true combo, I think, because I DI'd in. Give it to me! Oh, okay. Most counters, that doesn't work because the counter will just whiff. I think Greninja is the only character in the game where V counters like that. Maybe Sora as well. That, and maybe Sephiroth as well, actually. That the counter hits. Yo, let's go, Silver. That's impressive. That turn was a hella stacked, yo. I think if Sheik loses this matchup, I think this is either even or slightly losing for Sheik. It's a pretty annoying matchup, I'd say. And I'm pretty optimistic about most Sheik matchups. I can't tech. Oh, he just jumped over my needle. Ah, okay. That was lazy recovery by me. He got the footstool. Sometimes you just gotta do it. Can I grab that? Yeah, I can. Oh, fast. I'll take that trade. Aw. Nair's bad in this matchup. Like Sheik Nair. Oh, that almost worked. Oopsie. I'd jump in. No tech? Alright. Oh, you're supposed to fight Net. I mean, I know. Let's see, we take those. No, I stopped playing like a year and a half, 2 years ago actually. I gotta watch the time because the tournament starts in 10 minutes. That low profile over my fair, or under my fair rider. Nice. That was so close. I hesitated. Yeah, I didn't. I didn't DI that. That was so fast. Not a combo yet. I comboed? I'll take it, I guess. That should have worked! I hate this game! What am I hearing in the background? What am I hearing in the background? What video do I have playing? Oh, I don't have my bounce fish? Oh my god. Hold on. I don't know where this music is coming from, or where this sound's coming from. Wow, a little profile under my back here. Oh, I can forward air that? That's actually huge to know. I think it's just the song. Oh, he's not dead. I thought he was dead. I was literally looking away from my screen. Did he survive that bounce fish? Nice punish. How did he... Okay, that's how he dies. That's funny. What happened to that first near bouncing fish? Did he just survive? I literally looked away from my screen. Oh, we have a buy. I think that was just one video. I think the song just messed up, Kronos. Because I'm not playing anything else in the background. Hello, Kunai. Welcome to the stream. That was optimal. Bad air dodge, I guess. Does he not have an up air combo, a zero from up throw? Fuck, I didn't DI that. Not optimal. Caught him mashing. Oh, what a punish. Yo, Spade, thank you so much for the 7 months. Good luck on your run. Thank you. Yeah, nairing is just not good. Down air on the other hand. That he jumped into that? He did something. That was not true. Oh, it's good, Suit. Susamus. Haven't seen you in a minute. Can she grab that? It was too slow, I guess. Okay, this is not good against Granger. Kill that. Cool, my move doesn't connect. His move doesn't connect. Risky. Bad DI. Oh, almost. No way! What is that range? That caught me by surprise for sure. Did not mean to up throw. And it worked out. Okay, here you go. What the fuck? Throw him up smash? Alright. Oh, that was close. Whoops. No, his falling animation made my needle whiff. Like, you know how every character has like a different bounce? Is that punishable? I guess it was. Uh-oh. Almost. No way. There we go. The back air, the first back air suit, I think it was a sour spot. No, this is just friendly. So we're warming up. Bracket already started, but we both have a bye, so we're just chilling right now. Guess that's hard against Greninja. Okay. Bad air dodge, I guess. Oh, lag spikes? He's trying to foot slot a shield so hard. Greninja's dash deck too good. Like, I can't do that against him. We're back. I definitely teched, but that's okay. We both are missing our techs today. Falling aerials is not good against Greninja because his dash deck is so broken. And his low, or his hitbox shifting as well when he dashes. I'll take that punish. Almost. Wow, he had enough time to dash away, dodge my needles, and then whiff punish my needles. That's crazy. Okay. This idea with Sheik there, what's that, Bravo? My full hop. Okay, okay, he knew. Really grounded. Because he just low profiles on your aerials all the time, suit. So you have to play grounded. You have to be ready to DI his stuff. DIing away. Down tilt or dash tag is super important. Parrying Nair is important. I mean, yeah, Chronos, I do that. It's just so easy to miss sometimes. Against Fox and Falco, exactly. It's much easier to do that, because against Fox and Falco, sometimes you'll even, like, trade and you'll survive. See, falling arrows are just not good. Oh, the slope. No, that was a kill. See, DIing away, super important. Really? It couldn't punish that? That's crazy, actually. Okay, thank you, Slope. Oh, oh, what? He's alive. What the fuck is happening? What a punish. The bitrate is really bad during the match. Is it? I actually didn't know that. Okay, I'll try to fix it. Might have to restart the stream though. You look like Minecraft, really? Okay, I'll try to fix it after this. I'm not sure why. Aw, oh, if only he got sent the other way. I even wall jumped. Okay, I can't auto-cancel it on this stage. Hold on, my lead. Okay, I'm throwing Loki. Alright, it's fine. Okay, hold on, let me fix this bitrate somehow. I don't know how, but let's try to fix it. Stream output. Oh, I can't change anything when I'm, I guess, live. Hold on, I'll go offline and online real quick, okay?